Hey there, Greg Nieto on the windy campus of Grandview High School. We are here to capture the football team as they practice and preps for the high school state playoffs. We got some video here because CHSAA, or the Colorado High School Athletic Association, has just started a new program called You Look Good in Stripes. Basically, they're trying to recruit more referees for high school sports between COVID and just the fact that folks are getting tired of dealing with unruly fans. CHSAA has lost a number of referees. Again, the incentive now is they will pay for your training. So that's wiped clean. They pay about $63, $64, $65 per game, but they're hoping to recruit even more referees since this program started just last Tuesday, and they have already had more than 160 folks sign up. We'll have a link on our website at kdvr.com and kwgn.com.